going on, everybody? Welcome back to Jelly Goon TV. Welcome back to the Jelly Goon Squad. Today we have a very special video. I really do love making these because I love to interact with the community. Sorry I've been gone for a while or haven't uploaded anything like that, but I just want to say there's work besides this, so I have to get some money in order to support my YouTube thing. But there's coming a couple of months where I will focus on YouTube and really do my best to, you know, integrate something with you people, because I love you so much and I appreciate the support. I always read the comments, and apropos of comments, we on this video is gonna read the comments, so it's gonna be amazing, it's gonna be beautiful. Hold on and let's get the first one. So we have the first one right here. The Russians are laughed on the video too. It's not a sin for you to laugh with stupidity and simply at failure. Russia love humor and will always support you in this. Another thing, the KGB is watching. So this guy is talking about the videos that I'm laughing about the Russian things. And there's some people who have a problem with that because they feel like I'm laughing at the Russian people. Wish I'm not. I love Russian people. I love everybody. I would never make fun of a country. It's just the stereotype things and the way that Russians, they do things, because it's different all over the world how people, they actually do things. It's a, you know, it's a thing about culture and the way that you grew up and everything like that from your child, what you see, what you get, you know what I mean? So there's different humor from different country, but most of it is the same. And the KGB is watching you. It's a joke we had on stream, because my stream keep getting cut off, so we said that it was the KGB that wanted to get me down, even though they didn't exist for like 50 years or something like that. Still, KGB trying to take my stream down. And that was a joke that we ran with, and that's the reason why he did it, man. But I really do appreciate your comment. Thank you so much for letting me know. I love when you guys and girls really letting me know what's going on. Saw a chat thread that you had under the comments of one of my videos. It was amazing, man. And yes, I am from Denmark, just so clarifying that. So yeah, but we're gonna move on to the next one. So the next one I got on one of my posts on YouTube, because I really do like to communicate with you guys and I love to, you know, appreciate the love that I get from all my beautiful fans here on the Jelly Goon TV. And we have Star Melta right here. He says, "You got a rich, healing laughter. I'm in a deep mess right now and watching you is kind of therapy for me." Now see, these are the comments that I appreciate so much from the bottom of my heart. Really do enjoy them a lot, because when you have a misfortune in your life, when you are down on your luck or something is happening in your life, I would love to contribute to making you laugh, making you smile, making you forget about stupid things that is on in life. But my brother, I really hope you have it good, and I just appreciate that you're watching me. Really thankful so much. But I really want to say to the people who's down on their luck and down and out and really crying and depressed, if you are watching my channel, I would be more than happy to have you here, just so you know, because I really do appreciate people that can look for some happiness. And you know, my laughter is kind of special. People, they tell me, because when I laugh, everybody else laughs, and they always told me that through my childhood, through, you know, education, everything like that. So it's kind of funny that you said that, because many people said that, but I'm so happy that I can make people laugh, and it's really my inspiration for this channel, to make people feel good about themselves and really, you know, get self-confidence in laughing and having fun, forgetting about the problems in life, because life will come around and it will have some issues. Like me, I'm a YouTuber, I'm not perfect. I have problems too, really, I do have. I'm fucked in the head. Now I'm just saying, I do have problems too, but I really do appreciate these people like this. And if you have an off day, just laugh at my stupid face, my stupid videos. It's all good, man. I love you guys and girls, and thank you for the comments so much. Really do appreciate it. Hope you are turned around on your luck. I really hope that you're doing good in your family, of course. God bless you, whatever you believe in. But yeah, let's move on to the next one. So right here, we also have a comment that is really dear in my heart. PDA Nokia is writing, "Your videos entertain a lot during my stay at the COVID hospital. I'm out now, and you complain that some people don't watch your videos. No retreat, no surrender." That's a Russian speaking thing, that no retreat, no surrender, we will to fight. "You like Russians so much, so you should know Russians don't give up under no circumstances. Do your thing. People liking your content, they watch if even they don't understand words you say." I really do appreciate that, because there are some people who's watching this video right now who have no idea what I'm speaking, have no idea what I'm saying, but they really want to support me because they love the videos I react to. And for you, I just want to say, mwah, I love you. I love you really much. But thank you so much, and I really appreciate that I can entertain you on the hard times. during the COVID-19, I think there's a lot of people who really watch my videos and just got away from the whole thing. I really do hope so, because that's the main reason I do content. I don't do it for the money. The money is not even that good. I don't do it for the money. I do it for the community. And I know it's kind of cliche to say, and every YouTuber says they down for the community, but I really do appreciate that you guys and girls are watching my videos. But the most that I appreciate is when you lay in a hospital and you have COVID-19 or something like that. I really do appreciate that you love my content, and it keeps you up. It gives you energy and spirit to fight on and forget about the bad times. That's all I really want from you guys. But at PDA Nakia, I'm happy you okay, and thank you so much for that comment. It really warms my heart. It made me smile when I read it, because I'm like, okay, nice. I'm doing something right, you know? There's a lot of people who write, but I have a lot of comments on this channel, so I can't find them all. It's annoying, but I'm trying. Anyway, thank you so much for the comment. Let's move on to the next one. So right here, we have a question from Born, and he's asking a question. Do you like Bob Marley? Good video. Thank you so much for the good video part. Do you listen to Bob Marley? Now, in my life, I have not been an angel, and Bob Marley is, as I got older, more than weed music. Bob Marley is more than smoking weed, having a good time. Bob Marley is more about, you know, finding confidence in yourself, accepting yourself for who you are, and keep fighting for who you are. You know, putting that image up that everything is gonna be okay, and even if the rent is late or whatever, it's all good. And don't cry, don't be sad or anything like that. Look at the positive thing. But he was a Rastafarian. But yes, I do listen to Bob Marley, not as much as I did in my youth, and we're not gonna talk about that anymore. But thank you so much for the comment. I really do appreciate it. That was a good question, man. I do listen to Bob Marley. I actually really like him. He's a good spirit, he's good vibes, everything is great, man. So yeah, hope that answers your question. Let's move on. So right here we have a Doggist Win. He said, bro, glad to see you. Now, there is something that I want to talk about in this comment right here. Now, I come and I go as I please. Now, that is the understanding that I love you guys so much, but I also have a life in the side. That means that I have to go back to work and then YouTube. So I'm staying at my sister currently because there's not long walk to work. So I have to go to work, make some money, make this YouTube feeding, you know, because I don't get a lot of money from YouTube because they keep taking my videos down and they keep copywriting stuff, and it's just, you know, it's a mess. But I'm glad to see you too, and thank you so much for staying support. I see you a lot in the comments, Doggist Win. I see you a lot in the comments when you comment. It's beautiful. Thank you so much for being here. Really do appreciate it a lot, and you guys are beautiful, man. So yeah, let's move on to the next one and see what we got. Right here we have Nikolai Zhegorov. You look like a brother of my father but younger. Okay. Anyway, you are welcome in Russia if you decide to visit one day. Now, I am gonna visit Russia. I have no date, have no time, because the world is in a state right now where it's really messed up, and there's a lot of things that has to be opened up until we get to normal, if we ever get to normal. But I really want to visit Russia one day, take 2 weeks, film around, get some vlogs, get some content, see what your beautiful country has to offer. And the part, you look like a brother of my father but younger, I really appreciate that. I'm humble about that. Thank you so much. Bless your family, everything like that. They're probably gorgeous people. Just saying. Anyway, guys, let's move on into the next one. Thank you so much, Nikolai. I love you, bro. Here we have another one from Jataro. He says, your reaction is super heartwarming. Now, I really do appreciate that so much, because I really do time in reacting to the video. Now, people, they might say it's easy to react. Well, compared to other channels and other videos that I'm watching, they are really faking the reactions. Like me, I am actually watching the video 100% real and 100% time for the first time ever. I'm not rewatching shit. And if I already watched the video, I'm not gonna watch the video, because it's a principle that I'm reacting to culture in the way that it is presented. So I can, you know, get the information into the brain, proceed it as I want. And not having an opinion for more than a month to, you know, make up to it. But my reaction is heartwarming. I'm a heartwarming person. I'm not trying to be selfish or stupid. I'm just saying I'm a heartwarming person. I react to things. I speak my opinion. I'm trying to be nice. I'm a Buddhist, so I respect other people, of course. But this is my channel, and I talk about what I want and do what I want, of course. So I hope you guys and girls understand that. But thank you so much. There's a lot of people who show love and really do love my videos, and I really do appreciate that so much. But yeah, thank you, my brother. I love you too, man. So yeah, without further ado, let's move on to the next one. So right here, we got another comment. We got it from Mikhail Algus. I like your video. I hope you're one of the few Americans like myself who's open-minded and unbiased. Cheers to you, man. Thank you so much, but Mikhail, I am not from America. I don't know why people they keep saying that. Maybe because I have a New York accent, but I'm not trying to be something I'm not. I'm just talking this because I really do love talking in an English language. It is really my preferred language. I hate my Danish language because it is so cringe and only 6 million people understands it. But I really do appreciate that you think I'm from America. Amazing, man. There's a lot of people who think that, but I'm actually not. I am from Denmark. It's right next to Sweden, right above Norway. Nah, it's not. It's really in the middle of everything besides Germany. So go look it up if you haven't already. I'm 100% from Denmark. That's why. So yeah. But anyway, I appreciate your comment no matter what. It's really beautiful. Thank you for being here, man. Let's move on into the next one. All right, so we have a question from EFT Raider. Dude, why did you stop making serious videos about Russia? Why did I stop making political videos about Russia? The history videos, everything like that. I really didn't stop, but, you know, there are certain things that you have to pay attention to when you're a YouTuber, of course. And that is how many people are actually watching your video. Now, I'm not going for basic views because I'm trying to learn about the culture. But sometimes you have to, you know, aid your channel in getting more views so you can get to more people. That means that the videos are gonna come back, trust me. I'm gonna react to history videos, I'm gonna react to all the serious videos, but I'm not gonna go into politics. The politic part, I'm gonna leave for my the Patreon when I get that up, because I really wanna, you know, people to pay for my opinion. Like, if you wanna see some real content, go over there, pay for it. But I'm not gonna put it on YouTube where everybody watches it. It's only to my most loyal fan who is willing to pay something to see the content. And I'm gonna give you a lot of content over there. Like, a lot. For a few bucks. So yeah. It's not that I'm greedy or anything like that. I just really want my political opinion to be away from here. Because I am trying to be subjective to people and trying to learn to both sides. And trying to really, you know, being inspired by culture and see what's going on. So yeah. I am definitely coming back with the serious videos, but we're gonna do them on Patreon instead. Maybe some here, but it's not gonna be political or anything like that. So yeah, good question. Thank you so much for that. I'm about to lose my voice. Holy shit. My voice is not the best, man, but yeah. Anyway, I just woke up anyway, but I hope you understand what I'm saying. So yeah, let's move on into the next one. Here we have a comment again. I really do love these so much. I love this laughter. And I just have to say, my laughter is not something I'm faking. It's actually my laughter. I lived with it my whole entire life. And people, they always told me, you make me in a good mood when you laugh. Because I laugh with the lungs, like, really bad. Like, you know, like, it's crazy. But yeah, I can't replicate it fake. But yeah, I really love you too, bro. Thank you so much for the comment. I really do appreciate that you love my laughter. I hope you have a good time with the videos. Hope it can, you know, stir your mind away from something, problems that you have in life. But thank you for the comment. I really do appreciate it a lot. Thank you, man. So we have a comment from Moonwalker. He says, Jelly, I love you like you're my friend, even if I never met you. You always say right words. You have good thoughts. Good look in this life. I feel you have a good energy inside. And thank you so much for your stories. You know you inspire me because I also wanted to sit so down and wanted to kill myself. But you say truth. Nobody has to give up, and I'm so glad you were here with us, given the great support. Now, I could read more, but I just want to take that context right there. His comment was beautiful. I really do love it so much. Moonwalker, I've been trying to kill myself. Yes, I have. It was a part of my life that I was not proud of. It was a part of my life where I see no light in sight. So I was just going to end myself because I had nobody. I did have my sister, but I was young, dumb, and, you know, I was in a depression, anxiety, and everything like that. And it's not something to make fun of because people really does have it. There's a lot of people who fake out there, but there's a lot of people who have depression and anxiety. And you don't really speak about it until you are in another state of mind, because that's what's my past. But yes, I'm very embarrassed to tell this, that I'm trying to kill myself, but I was just in a state of losing my mom to sickness. She has borderline. I haven't talked to her for 3 years because she kept getting me down in the hole and kept the negativity energy around me and get my self-confidence down. And my father died of cancer at 17, so you can already see there that there's a problem, you know, being 17 and being about life, but really never got to experience your dad work ethic or anything like that. But everything is going great now. I have my beautiful sister, which I love so much, and which I'm currently staying at and being here in the weekends. But and I have a work hold down, and I'm just so happy, man. I have you guys, and everything is great, man. But I just want to get this message clear. If you want to kill yourself, or if you have a bad time, I can promise you this. And many people, they say it, but listen to me, because I've been down in the gutter. I've been down in the gutter where I cried so much, I couldn't stand back up. I thought I'd never get a life. I thought I'd never get anything, a wife, anything like that. Luckily, I have my beautiful Noon. And, you know, I was just down in a hole where I couldn't get up. I didn't think I saw any light, and I thought I'm gonna die like this. But the thing about it is, when you are in that state of mind, you can't get any lower. You can't get any lower. So it can only go up. Now, I really encourage people to fight, not to give up. Fight. Because it's only when you fight that you end up like me with 13, 14,000 subscribers and, you know, a bunch of people, 7 million people who's watching you. And there's just so many things that you can do. There's so many things. And the light is going to show to you if you're a good person, a humble person, and really inspired by life, or, you know, you just want to give up. I promise you, there's light. I promise you, there's light. I promise you, if you keep living, something positive is going to happen in your life. I could promise you that 100%, because it happened for me. I got tired of sitting at the bottom crying. I got tired of it. And turn your problems into positive things. Say, well, okay, my mom died or I lost my job, but at least I'm still alive. At least I still got these thoughts. At least I can still breathe. At least I can eat my favorite food. But times are gonna turn around, I promise you. I was not supposed to get deep down, but it's really something that is deep down in me, because it really killed my soul. It killed my soul deeply. So yeah, anyway, hope you get the answer of that. And I hope you're okay, my brother. And I'm so thankful that you're here. I really do appreciate you a lot. Thank you so much, man. So yeah, anyway, let's move on to the other content, the other comments before we get down. So yeah, right here we have a comment from Russian Girl. I don't know why it shows two times. I'm so sorry about that. But she says, I like this video. They're always sincere reaction on this channel. And that's also something that I want to talk about, because this is reactions that you get. There's nothing about it. Until I get some money and this COVID-19 is over, that's all you're going to get. You're going to get comments video about me reading comments. You're going to get reaction videos. Would you love the reaction videos? And I love you too. But my reactions are very, very, very sincere. Because when I'm looking at a video, I'm looking at it for the first time. Now, I see many of reaction channels, they look at the video and they're like, oh my God! Like, so fake. So fake. And they look in the camera like, and not watching the video. You know what I mean? Like, it's just not me. It's just not me, what I'm trying to do and what I'm trying to brand into. I'm trying to be a real person for you guys and girls. It's 100% me that you get. 100%. It really is. Of course, I gotta change something for the content on YouTube, for me to stay on YouTube. But that's business-wise, and that's not really me. But, you know, I have to do it, of course. So, yeah, I really do appreciate that reaction. And Russian Girl, I am from Denmark, 100%. I read your thread where you are trying to explain where he's from, or is he Danish? Does he have a video? I'm 100% Danish, and I'm not from America. But thank you for being here. Really do appreciate it a lot. So, yeah, let's move on to the next comment. Right here we have from Ivan Layuti. He's a really good subscriber on this channel. He's really loyal and everything. If you are Danish, why your accent is so American-like? Well, the reason why my accent is American-like is because I listened to a lot of rap music when I grew up in the ghetto in my city. There was a lot of alcoholics, drug addicts, everything like that. And we didn't have a bad life, but we definitely saw some shit that we're not supposed to see. And I just inspired to listen to hip-hop music, G-Unit, 50 Cent. I explained this in another video, but I'm gonna explain it again. And I basically got influenced by hip-hop, and that's the reason why I talk like this, but also the reason why I talk so good American or English or whatever you call it. I don't really call it English because that's British, but yeah. Anyway, man, that's the story of me. And maybe I'm gonna tell some stories from my childhood. If you want that, leave a like down below. And by that, I'm gonna say thank you, Ivan, for the last comment. Really do appreciate you much, but that's the reason why I talk like this. Maybe I'm gonna tell some stories from my childhood, who really knows. I just wanna say thank you to everybody who commented down below. Thank you so much for supporting the video. I see so many comments that you guys love the videos, and I really love you too. And I just wanna say thank you, because this is truly a privilege to have you guys in my life. It is not something... It is something I deserve, because I do so much content and really strive for this, but it's nothing that is guaranteed for me. You guys and your love in your eyes is really all that matters to me on this YouTube channel. I am not trying to sell out. I'm not trying to do anything, but I am going to jump for a sponsor if there is anybody, because I need money to prepare this YouTube thing, because I want to travel the world. I want to vlog, everything like that. And I really do enjoy making these videos. I really do enjoy reading you guys and girls' comments. Really do love it. So if you have a comment that you want for the next video, please comment down below what you think about this video. And do you have anything that you want to add in the video? Please do it. And I appreciate you so much. Also, please hit the like button. Please do subscribe and please hit the notification button in order to join the Jelly Goon Squad. You will to be updated on the newest videos that come to this channel if YouTube bell works. That's all. But yeah, anyway, guys and girls, I love you so much and thank you for the support. I really do appreciate it. So I'm gonna see you into the next video. Peace.